For 20 years, after the Assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace. Until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle. Jacob Fry hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
Get a move on, Mr. Finch. This is the story of a lifetime.
Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters.
I told you to stay away from me.
Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob! Thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again. Oh, he can't. No, he can't, Ev. And Lizzie. Not both. Not in one night.
Nelly, remember what I said. Now go.
How many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
You should have believed, Jacob. Now, I will hunt you down.
I know you're there, Jack. The Master of Terror's afraid to show himself, is he?
I am your shadow, Jacob. I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you. I need only follow your scent, the scent of a wounded animal. There is nowhere you can hide from me.
Jack,
Come and kill me!
This is not our way.
This is my creed. You cannot escape me. Scurry back to your hole, little mouse. Going somewhere, Jacob.
Jack. You're sick.
Don't you see the irony, brother?
Jack!
Only you know who the Ripper is, but you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you and the Assassins. No, 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 no!
Jack! We can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
Miss Fry?
Inspector Aberline. Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
My men and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. At least nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do with me? My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, you may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crimes this city has ever seen.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I have seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before, when I worked with the two of you. And that is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
When are you going to stop that monster?
I'll take you to the site where the Ripper first struck.
Incompetent!
The journalists always seem to get the word first. We get there, they've trampled the evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous that even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night.
Go to hell, you lazy crosser!
Let's take a carriage, shall we? I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive. What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Fry, where terror reigns supreme. Elsewhere, the rich get richer, but here, the poor are living on the living, fighting to survive each day. Reporters' share of view of Whitechapel is a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror.
We're not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I knew her as Polly. That's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him. The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims.
What did you discover?
Give me a moment. I found Miss Nichols' ring. An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery. I must take my leave, Miss Fry. I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion. I'll need to tackle Jack's influence over the gangs in London.
Oh, wow. is ill.
Oh, I never
mind. Help me! To
woman!
Soldier.
Inspector, Miss Nichols made quite a spectacle of her drunkenness on the night of her murder. Do you think Jacob may have put her up to it?
Bait, you mean? I don't know what to think anymore, Miss Fry. Jacob kept lodgings nearby, right in the heart of this cesspool. Be careful.
I will not fail you. A letter.
Grand work, the last jugglers. I'll give the lady no time to squeal. How can they catch me now? I love my work and I want to start again. You'll soon hear of me with my funny little games. I saved some of the proper red stuff in a ginger beer bottle from the last job to write with, but it went thick like glue. and I can't use it. Red ink is fit enough, I hope. Ah.
The newspapers printed this letter 3 days before Miss Stride and Miss Eddowes were murdered. It was signed, Jack the Ripper. You knew I would come, brother. So give me a sign. More signs? What am I not seeing? So much blood. I hope it's not yours, brother. Weapons of intimidation, much like those we learned to use with our Indian brothers. The last time Henry, my brother, and I were together was in India. 15 years ago. When the photograph was taken, we stood facing a temple of Kali. And that's one of the boys Jacob brought to train with the Brotherhood. What did we call him? Jack the Lad. Reckless and roguish. Much like my brother. More signs? What am I not seeing? I've got it, Jacob. Kali the Destroyer. I gave this to you on your last visit to India.
There's a woman who can help. Unfortunately, she'll remind you of our childhood neighbor. If the Ripper...
Unfortunately. What is Jacob trying to say? We loved old Nelly. Could he be referring to an unfortunate woman? Nelly may be in the brothel nearest Jacob's lodgings. I'll start there.
Look sharp, lads.
This bomb will strike fear in their hearts.
What's that? Ah! Oh, what are you facing?
Let's hope this Nelly has news of you and can lead me to the Ripper. If Jacob's former pupil is the Ripper, then he is our Ripper. I must catch him.
That side rather thoroughly. I mentioned one. Look no further. We'll be feasting tonight, we will. Much thanks.
That is quite the welcoming committee.
Grateful that you are and remain my wife. I'll find something else. I promise you that. The rent will be paid and the little one will remain unaffected. Do you trust me to keep my promise, Mabel?
We were counting on your pay,
Stephen.
Just
getting bored.
Did you think?
Oh! Wait there while I sharpen my hatchet.
You keep
you
moving.
Be here. Get going.
What is this shit?
What the blazes with that?
You
One of these women must know Nelly. That right. With the Prime Minister himself.
You must be very important, sir.
Indeed, my dear.
Pardon me, does Nelly work here?
Nelly? Afraid I can't say, miss.
Naughty boy.
Have you seen Nelly today?
What do you want with Nelly? Who are you? If you're a friend, then you may already be too late.
Where is she?
On her way to see Lady O. In the company the brutes pay to keep us in line. Hurry if you want to catch her.
Now come nicely, Nelly. Lady O's expected you.
I don't want to. Let me go.
I need to find Nelly before something bad happens to her. Where did they go? Nelly is in grave danger. I'm going to lose Nelly if I don't make haste. There's the carriage. Nelly must be inside the building. Nelly is in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
Before I snap your neck. What the hell is that? Are you running from me? What's that?
Oh no.
Messing around. Now what am I gonna do?
Thank you.
mind if I join you, mister? You look like you could do with my company.
I'll tear you up! Come here, you!
Gents.
Stack your hands off me.
Hush. Keep your voice down. He owes his feet.
And so I am delighted to announce to you all today that we shall be taking on even more poor unfortunate in due course. These desperate young women, innocent victims of these uncertain times, shall be offered a roof over their heads, a warm fire, three meals a day, and, above all, the love and support they need to regain a foothold in society. The understanding and help from those of you in our charity allows all our girls an opportunity to pick themselves up and stand tall once more. Whatever their past sins or failings, as long as they repent and acknowledge the errors of their ways, they shall find a home with us. This is the work we do. It is the work of God. Work of which I am extremely proud. And I shall not stop until every one of these fallen women has been saved.
She's not allowed in here!
Everyone get up! Ready to blow her brains out!
Nelly is in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
Tricks on me.
Let's find out.
Move along, or I'll move you along.
Oh. Look, will you just run along?
Shut it, let's go.
I'm gonna knock your teeth in. Just try to stop me.
Oh.
Ladies and gents.
Take your hands off me.
Hush. Keep your voice down. Lady Ozzy is speaking.
And so I am delighted to announce to you all today that we shall be taking on even more poor unfortunates in due course. These desperate young women, innocent victims of these uncertain times, shall be offered a roof over their heads, a warm fire.
Shh, don't be afraid. Jacob's sister. We can't talk here, please. He'll kill me. She'll see to it.
Who?
Lady Owers. Jacob said you must kill her to find him.
Smile and be polite, or I'll tell the Ripper where you sleep, my beauty. Him Fry. Take Nelly and see to it that woman does not follow us.
Where did she go? That must be the carriage I'm after. There you are.
Thank you. Get out of the way! She's getting away!
Where did she go? That must be the carriage I'm after. Faster! Where did she go? Damn it! I'm in a hurry! Radio is escaping.
Thank you.
mustn't lose her. Lady Owers, what?
Nelly, I'm so sorry.
She used me as a decoy and fled to Owers Manor.
Hoping I'd cause your death, no doubt.
She knew you'd come, Miss Fry. Lady Owers, the Ripper's eyes and ears in London.
Kill her and Jack will be forced to show himself.
Hey!
I'll look in on you soon, Nelly, I promise. Lady Owers will be expecting me, and I would not want to disappoint her.
Jack's terror over the prostitutes in London has to end.
Teach you a lesson!
Oh. Hey! Stop! Why are you doing this?
Working the Ripper case, I've been making myself a bloody fortune. Picking pockets, robbing shops, extorting whores for protection fees, you name it. You can get away with murder. I mean, literally.
I won't go around bragging about it. There are plenty of police not in uniform around here, you know.
I don't want to die.
I just poor women like me and you.
With all the peelers working the Ripper case, I've been making myself.
What's all that then?
I don't want to hurt you.
Help!
Walk.
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of Rui.
Please!
name is that? Let's find out.
I'm so hungry.
What's going on?
What the?
There's someone playing tricks on me.
Are you going to start raving mad? Those whores are just poor women like me and you.
With all the peelers working the Ripper case, I've been making myself a bloody fortune. Picking pockets, robbing shops, extorting whores for protection fees, you name it. You can get away with murder. I mean, literally.
Some sort of commotion.
We're going to take
help!
A walk, you and I.
Can't we have 5 minutes of peace?
That looks like trouble.
No noise.
What's
just
wrong?
Tell you what you want.
I wonder what that's all about.
Quiet and I won't hurt.
All right, just let me go.
What's happening?
Easy now.
I wonder what all the argy-bargy's about.
Curious. I wonder what that's about.
Come on. That's it.
Someone's gonna get killed!
Thank you for your assistance, Miss Fry.
put you in your place.
Hey, come back here if you want some argy bargy.
Oh, thank goodness the inspector got my message. I think I can identify that madman, Jack the Ripper. But someone wants to see to it that I never reached the station alive. Oh, don't let him hang me! What's going on?
Have my gratitude, Miss Fry.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.
Titans finishing off the good work the Ripper started, see? Once the oars are all dead, this burrow will be the better for it.
Oh dear.
Let's do this the easy way.
I'll tell you what you want. What's going on over there?
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
best public house around here.
Not very much.
There's a doornail.
Poor buggers snuffed it.
The fuck was that?
Thank you.
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Then, lass, that's where the real money is. Who's with me?
Here we go.
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
When I get...
You better keep your...
Is that trapped?
And teaching you a bloody lesson.
Thank you.
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Want to fight to the death? Come on then, lass. That's where the real money is. Who's with me?
Come on then!
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
Yourself. Over there.